Hope the ceremony for Officer Davis hasn't started yet. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new? That's a keeper. That's a holdup.
Nobody's afraid of him anymore.
Oh, you started without me. I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately. Thanks, Spider-Man. I know, I'm a jerk.
Hey,
last up, peace.
Check it out.
Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
I'm gonna put you in.
Gotta give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate that such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang. War may finally be over.
Over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Over there.
Explosions in the financial district. Again, no confirmation. We've lost contact with Susan McAfee broadcasting from the Osborne rally.
Whoa! Right there.
you think you're going?
Sankai, you can pull you over.
Through there. Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
To leave now.
Dad. 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 No! Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or
it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up. And that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Got it.
Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me.
Hey, MJ. Did you learn anything else about Martin Lee?
Oh, one more thing. I talked to the detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning, and honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bombing. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. If we're gonna keep New York safe, no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
You look confused.
Attention,
turn
unit.
This way.
Nice proposition, if I do say so myself.
Reporting location is near Douglas.
Spider crisis coming through.
A helicopter save. Friggin' intense.
My mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. And the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shut should take them out. I bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily. city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. What do you bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story? Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. And we're done. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily. Okay, better head to the roof and make sure the pressure's vented properly. Nary a peep from my spider sense. Everyone's safe. I better get out of here before someone asks me to pay for all this. Pigeon alert! Don't fly away, please!
Another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
It's not a bad idea, but it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
I kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew him best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Oh, yeah. Sure will, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. High Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire. Fair, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll. Alicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Got it. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat.
units. Officers are pursuing a truck carrying an IED. Please proceed to Columbia.
There's a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
Attention units, 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Move in on Central Park, over.
I can't...
Prince? Today we have a very...
Not that impressive in person, is he? Come down cold!
Out bullies.
Report of a narcotic sale in progress. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.
Gotta ask you to leave the store.
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive. Just keep him busy. But I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Meow. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash?
What happened there? For some reason it just stopped.
That's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. That's a keeper. Can't ignore Martin Lee forever. Need to start investigating him.
After 41 minutes, I don't know why the dumpster pen does that.
Gah, Mr. again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
Meow.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Shots fired, officers down. Response needed, North Townsend.
That shootout's gonna get someone killed. Is getting old. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers. Bad mojo, officer. Real bad.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the demons. Primary suspects in the City Hall bombing. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friends. That's something Spider-Man has never understood.
Felicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Found you. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
Attention all units, active robbery of an armored vehicle. Report came in from Seaport.
Demons are out of control. Terrorizing the whole...
What's the hard time? Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? But to cry all night?
Demons are after some serious financing.
Check it out.
Alicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Bam! I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
All units, mass terrorists are believed to be transporting a bomb. Officers needed south of house.
Demons are on a suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. If it isn't my favorite band of merry masked psychopaths. Damn, bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. Bet you 10 to 1 those guys didn't even have licenses. Pigeon target acquired. Don't run! I won't hurt you! I hope nobody sees me doing this.
Okay, this one confounded me for a while. Apparently, Spider-Man's been seen throughout the city tampering with steam regulators. Aside from generally being a vandal and a troublemaker, why would he do this? I'll tell you why. Because when the city has to send crews out to fix these problems, they need police to direct traffic around them. That's officers who aren't stopping crime. Which leaves, say it with me, Spider-Man. He's trying to take our brave officer's job.
Pardon me. Alicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Got it. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. Getting creative, but I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
All units, 1043. Mass terrorist has seized the city bus. Witness reported location as the yards.
Norman Osborn threatens us. He threatens us all.
Reports of mass terrorists arming a bomb. Location is in the vicinity of Devil.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. The gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia quick.
Well, I'm gonna end it there. Sorry for the lack of
found her hideout.
Cam. It kind of
cut
get out
there before she leaves
about 40
town.
Minutes. So, like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Take care.